So the first one I made by machine, and the second one I made by hand sewing. Okay, we took sweat and blood just to finish this one, guys. But I think it's all worth it because he's really enjoying this keychain already.
Oh, ngayon, June 15, 2024. Happy Father's Day, though.
Happy Father's Day.